just, you know, let me get y'all, you know, to see what's going on here. I can, you know, flip it in the middle. You know?
That's too much, son.
Put y'all on game real fast, you know. No makeup, no nothing. I'm just coming here straight, real live. Nay's Beauty Room, I'm giving it to you. All my wig specialists, wig people who are trying to learn, know how I do it. I already did a tutorial on how I make my wigs. And now I'm just going to basically inform you on this beautiful hair that I have in my hair. Now, ladies, this hair that I have in my hair is from my sponsor, Pretty Bee Boutique. Now, Pretty Bee Boutique is basically this sponsor. Her name is Ashley Butler, and she's out of South Carolina. And we encountered off of IG, and we have come to collaborate with this amazing, amazing, amazing vendors with hair, Indian hair, Brazilian, curly, body wave, all of that. Just love the hair. It's amazing. So I haven't washed my hair in about 3 days now. And I've installed this last on Sunday. This hair came with bleach knots. Well, the frontal came with bleach knots and it came plucked. And my bundles were absolutely 100% 3.5 ounces, like thick 3.5 ounces. So I'm going to share with you how, what products I've been using to keep my wig on, because although this is a removable wig, I don't take this off. I have this got to be gel on there. And with this got to be gel, it basically just keeps everything on. It's like an adhesive. This got to be gel is it comes in this form and it comes in the black form. The black form is clear. This form is like a white pasty looking color. You don't want to touch this paste because when you do, it leaves a white residue when you leave it on after a long time. So my favorite is the purple one. I mean, not the purple, the black one. So this frontal is very, very dense. I can part it any which way I want to. It does not get tangled. I'm just struggling because I'm just showing you guys. You know, my baby hairs are perfect. I can put this in a clean updo. I can put this on the side, ponytail. I can do two buns. I can do just about anything with this frontal. This wig is made, which I made, this wig is made with four bundles. I have four bundles of, two bundles of 26 and two bundles of 24. And I have a 20 inch frontal. How I achieve this look right now is I just combed it out and I put some mousse on it. What I'm going to do later on is I'm actually going to wet it completely and just let it air dry. So some of the products that I use for my hair are Cream of Nature. This is probably the best, the conditioner and the shampoo. Also, their mousse, very soft, does not leave any hard curls, residue, anything like that. Also for my curls, I use this. I got this from my auntie. I'm not sure where she got it from, but I'm going to find out where she got it. This is curls. It's called Goddess Curls Botanical Curly Gel to define, defrizz, and it holds curls. When I posted my wig earlier that I made, and I'm going to put the link on it in here so you guys can get the link to this, to how I make my wigs on there. And basically, you do the same procedure as if you were doing a lace closure, but instead of, it's just of how you lay your tracks and how you lay down your frontal. I learned how to do that all from YouTube. So let me tell you more about this hair. This hair does not shed at all. I can comb, well, I put mousse on it, but when I wet it, it absolutely does not tangle at all. Right now, I put mousse in it. I can still move it around. I can part it. I make sure that my hair is always, I play in my hair 24/7, so that's why it's really puffy all of the time. I braid my hair at night, or I put it in a pineapple because that's the most protective style. Under my wig, I have a wig stocking cap, and I use the color beige because it's the most natural looking stocking cap that's closest to my scalp. I have one on now, and you really can't tell that I have one on because of this. Get it, ladies, invest. And you don't have to put foundation on your frontal, you don't have to put concealer, you don't have to put anything on it. I wear this and I use that for everything. For my edges, I use, they have mini ones now, but Gorilla Snot is probably the best slash most hardest slash worst slash gel you're ever going to encounter. This gel is not going to let your edges curl up, but it does leave a flaky residue, which I do not like. With Pretty B, I have a coupon code. If you use Naze Beauty, NaeSBeauty, you get 15% off along with our, we also have a Valentine's Day sale coming up. So ladies, if you need your hair for your man, you know, get cute one time for the one time, just hit me up, tell them that Naze sent you, because we are having a sale. So if you have any questions on how I make my wigs, if you want to learn how I do make my wigs, I am going to leave a description on my under below to try to show you how I make my wigs. I'm going to leave that link below as well. Let's see, I don't know what else I can say about this hair. This hair is really thick, as you can see. I don't have to do a lot to it. It's very, the baby hairs, I personally put my baby hairs like this because I like the fact that it looks natural and it doesn't look like, it doesn't look like I'm trying to cover the lace that is on my head. And even if you can see the lace, you can't, it's not that visibly shown to the point where it's like sticking up or I got whole things coming off of my head. It's not that. This hair is, didn't have to cut it. Like, you see this one strand? Not even a little. Like, you see this? One little piece of shedding. And I'm pulling. One. So, ladies, please. This hair is amazing. You know me, I don't like to promote any hair that would do damage or is not good or that I wouldn't approve. So this is definitely the hair that I give 5 thumbs up if I had them, 10 toes up. I don't know what else I could tell you guys, but y'all need to order this hair. That's it. You need to order it and then make sure y'all take care of it, because ultimately it's up to you to take care of your hair. Not up to mom, dad, you. You gotta take care of the hair like you take care of your real hair. This is your real hair. You got to take care of it like your real hair. Unless you just want it to, you know, not last. And that's what the issue is with, I think, hair and hair companies. No matter how long you have your hair, you have to learn how to take care of hair, whatever kind of hair that you have. You just can't go to sleep and not put it in a bonnet or braid it up or put it in a pineapple, because this hair is like real hair. You have to take care of it like real hair. Comb it, brush it, make sure it doesn't get tangled, because then you have those times where you can't do nothing to it. And this hair don't get tangled. I can... You know, even though it's curly, I can comb it, you know, I don't have to worry about, you know, it's just nice, and I love it, it's really soft, the curls, now the curls, when I first got them, I never wanted to cut, touch them, roll them, none of that. So, I'm hopefully going to find a way to get my curls back because I just haven't been doing anything like this. So, any questions, just know that I'm always available. My IG is Trenae Yvonne, TreneAEvonne, and my Snapchat is NayNayTheFool, NayNayDafoo. Anytime, ask me, feel free to ask questions, comments, concerns. I make wigs, you part, so if you ever need wig services, just don't hesitate to contact me because I do those things. I am very knowledgeable and I'm here to help you basically get wig, man. It's a part of life, man. Sew-ins are going to be out. Wigs are in. Get you a wig. It's better for your hair. Healthier hair. That's really what it is. Healthier hair. My hair under here is braided down to the back. And I don't have to touch it. I don't have. All I do is grease it at night. Every. Take this up just a little bit. Take my elastic band. Oh, yes. Elastic band. I have an elastic band on the ear to ear part of my frontal so it can stay down seamlessly without putting too much of this got-to-be gel glue. Well, since I don't have to do that, all I do is in the morning, brush my baby hair with my handy-dandy toothbrush, fluff, you know, and I'm out. So, tell me if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to tell them that Nay sent you if you're going to prettybeeboutique.com. And don't forget to tell them that Nay sent you. Use my coupon code because it is 15% off, baby. Don't forget. You can use that. Off your total cost, you can use it, girl. Bye.